Enchanté, he's come on through. Fly king, take a trip. Rendezvous. Roll the hybrid while we smoking haze. We throw shade on sunny days. So come on, hop to it. Don't be late. Welcome back to Fly King's Castle. Well, I sit here on my throne, do what I do best, mind all y'all's business. So the bitch Cardi B, after 11 years, finally released a video for her single Bartier Cardi with 21 Savage. And let me just say, it was giving me I Love Lucy Chic. I love this I Love Lucy Chic she's been giving me for the cover of her Be Careful single, for her album cover, for this video, for the cover of this song. She's been giving me these French rolls. You remember the French roll from back in the day? All my black folks, you remember your mama used to have a French roll with the pearl hairpins. Bitch, don't act like your mama didn't have a French roll back in the day. That picture, that glamour picture when she went to Sears, when she was like in high school and she had the fur and she was, you couldn't have told mama shit. You thought it was Mother's Day every time she took that motherfucking picture. But anyways, the video come on and it's a bunch of bitches. Remember when your mama used to take you to your auntie house and your auntie used to have a pool? She was at that, that's the pool Cardi was at. So it was at her auntie mama pool. And the bitches is throwing money in the pool. And I'm like, why is y'all throwing money in the pool? And it was all type of product placement. So they have some type of product placement. I didn't zoom in because it was some shit I wasn't going to buy. So the bitches is throwing money in the pool. Then you got Cardi B with this I Love Lucy outfit on. She got this bra. She got all this red because you know she's so blood this, blood that. Soo whoop. Big and back being bull. You know. So she's sitting there, she got her gloves, her satin on, she's looking sexy, she's looking chic, and it's like she got these guys and they got Cardi tatted in the back of their necks and they got on silk. Everybody got on silk. It was so much silk, bitch. If you touch anybody, it would have said, ooh, bitch. So then it goes and she ends up on another scene where she's on top of a car. It's fur everywhere. It's fur and feathers and it's all type of ostriches died in the making of this video. So shout out to all the ostriches. Cardi kind of looked like an ostrich. So maybe she was paying homage to some of her family members. I don't know. So then they had 21 Savage, some girls lock him up in this room with a gang of TVs. And the first thing I thought of was Rihanna's S&M video because she did something similar in the video. I know y'all seen that video. It's on YouTube if you want to go see what I'm talking about. And then it was a scene where she was in the car, Cardi B was in the car with another French roll and she was on top of Offset and he got on all these diamonds. She got on all these diamonds. I'm thinking somebody about to cut themselves the way they was all over each other and there were all these diamonds everywhere. Diamonds all over the body, shining all over the body. Bitch, I'll hand you money. So they in the car all over each other. And the first thing I think of is, did the director of the Partition video direct this video? Because this is giving me Beyonce in the Partition video in the back of the limo where he put up the partition and they was in the back or whatever. But Beyonce and Jay-Z didn't have all them diamonds because they wasn't trying to, you know, fuck their faces up. Them bitches, I know it was bruises and band-aids after all them diamonds that got cut up. So then that happens and it goes to the end of the video and it's like this party. Everybody's lit. It's guys. They got their shirt off. It's girls and they're all made up. She has on this sequins, but it's like the big sequins. You know, you see the dresses and it has the big sequins and it's kind of sheer at the side. I love the dress. She has the glasses. She looked like she got the same glasses on that she had on the cover of her album. So she got her glasses. She's dancing. Bartier Cardi, diamonds all over the body. Now here's the thing. It took 11 years for this video just for you to shoot it on the old set of I Love Lucy with the director of the Beyonce's Partition video. Since you could have released this, she should have released this weeks ago and then released the Be Careful video because I don't know. It just was something not lit about the video. I don't know. It was something I just wasn't. Something was missing. I like the video. She looked good, but it's just something is missing. Like, I needed an 8 count, something. Party with Cardi, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Like, it wasn't no 8 count. It wasn't no dance. It was just bitches throwing money in the pool and a bunch of EOS crystallized lip balm. Y'all know the one I'm talking about. I saw my chick on God. I pulled a rubber out.
off and I put hot sauce on her titty. 21. I'm in a Bentley truck. She keep on sucking like it's tinted. 21. Audi VV.
But overall, I like the video. I just wanted a little bit more. Bitch, how you, like, you didn't do a moonwalk in the video. The first thing that you should have had was some Louboutins, some lit Louboutins. Kind of like these ones. And you should have been doing a moonwalk or something. You wasn't doing nothing. The bitch just lazy. Well, I don't know if her doctor said that she can't be doing the moonwalk, because you know that bitch about in her third trimester trying to cover it up. I don't give a fuck what y'all talking about. That CGI done put that belly down. But anyways, thank y'all for kicking it with the Fly King and his castle. Make sure you like, subscribe, and I got more videos coming for you guys. And you guys have a good day, all right? It's the Fly King. Shining all over my body. Cardi got your bitch on Molly. Bitch, you ain't gang, you lame. Billy truck laying in the lane. Blood the brain. I go insane. I drop a check on the chain. Fuck up a check in the brain. Credit to your man, you upset.